Dynamics 365 Guides is a new HoloLens app which enables customers to create step-by-step 3D instructions in mixed reality. Field service is our exciting first integration with Dynamics 365 workflows. Service tasks often require complicated work to be done, and communicating the appropriate steps can be challenging. Before this release, there was no way to connect a mixed reality guide directly to a service task. Don't worry, there's just one new step. The workflow for creating a new work order remains mostly the same. Users assign a service account, define a work order type, and in this case, it's an inspection. Then, they save the work order. Next, the service task is created, and the task type is set, just like before. Here, a 3-hour inspection and an additional description are being entered for this task. And now we see the new feature. Users can easily access their guides in a new drop-down searchable list. This list shows all of the available guides in the database. Lastly, the schedule board is used to assign the work. Simply drag and drop the work order from the open requirements onto the schedule board to assign it to a specific user. This step makes a guide available on HoloLens. In this case, it's a 3-hour task scheduled to begin at 1:15 p.m. When field technicians access their work orders, they will see when a mixed reality guide is available. Selecting the guide name will prompt the user to put on their HoloLens. On HoloLens, users launch the Guides app to get their 3D instructions. Just like before, they have access to every guide in their database, but now they can conveniently access their scheduled work through the new Field Service tab. Expanding on the new functionality for filtering, we can now support workflows for custom views. Before this release, there was no way to filter the guides database. It was impossible to expedite the workflow for selecting a relevant guide. Now, we can create and filter the list of guides using a custom view on HoloLens. In this example, a new view is being created called Assigned Tasks in the Guide View Configurations tab. There are many ways to integrate custom views, and in this example, we're using the Task Manager. We create, name, and schedule a new task, then use the drop-down list to link the appropriate guide. Here, we're adding windshield repair instructions. Next, we assign the guide to a user so it'll show up in their custom view. On HoloLens, a new tab appears using the name of the custom view. This is where the new Assigned Tasks tab shows up. This new workflow is fully customizable by system integrators. Now, users can quickly and easily access the guides that are relevant to them.